So here we are going to discuss the typical element which are addressed in a forensic investigation engagement contract. So these are the few different five approaches with the help of that we are going to while drawing up a forensic investigation engagement contract. First one is authorization. So the customer will be asked to authorize the computer forensic laboratory or its agent to conduct an evaluation of the data or the media or systems or equipment on site or off site to examine or to determine the nature and the scope of engagement and to enable the company to provide the estimate of the cost of the forensic investigation. Second one is confidentiality. The concerned computer forensic is supposed to use any information which is contained in the data, media and or equipment which is to be provided to the company by the customer only for the purpose of fulfilling the engagement of that contract and which is expected to hold such customer information in the strictest confidence level. Okay, now third one is payment. The customer agrees to pay the computer forensic laboratory all sum authorized from time to time by customer, which will typically include charges for computer forensic laboratory services, reasonable travel and shipping and insurance actual expenses. Okay, so payment which is to be done by that which is to be satisfied in that contract also. Next one is concern and acknowledgement. Any concern required of either party become effectively only which if provided in a commercially reasonable manner, which include but it is not limited to verbal authorization, which is to be followed by written confirmation, electronic or otherwise, by the computer forensic laboratory. Last one is limitation of liability. The concerned computer forensic laboratory will not consider itself to be liable for any claims regarding the physical functioning of equipment, media or the conditioning existence of it, which is to be data stored on the media during the or after the service. So these are the things which are related to the typical forensic investigation engagement contract, which include authorization, confidentiality, payment, concern and acknowledgement, limitation of a liability. So other than this, customer representation, legal aspect or the law side way, data protection, waiver breach of a contract. So this thing which also consider for the forensic investigation contract. Next we will discuss the computer forensics and steganography.